I used to be afraid of death, but I'm not now. My first experience of death in a hospital is that a whole lot of cups went flying when I saw a man die. And I went running down the corridor. But no, I'm not afraid of death now. I've seen it too many times now.